Let's introduce Michelle's mom, Jamie O'Shea.
I didn't know her to be.
Many parents, many in test, Leoncio. Now we have the read of our best men, Leilani Rio, escorted by our Leoncio. The brand new Mr. and Mrs. Manny and Michelle Leoncio.
Great job, Leilani. Great job, Leilani. Taking selfies. Manny and Michelle create a hashtag that's actually on everyone's table. So take a look at it. Post the pictures. Use it. Abuse it. You'll see a hashtag right there. What's the hashtag, guys? Happily Ever Leoncio. So the one that we were voting on and that got nixed was Michelle Got Manny. So if you're going to post, just slide that one in there as well. So that's M-A-N-N-Y-E-D, not I-E-D. So let's just give a round of applause, please, for Manny and Michelle, the destination wedding in Vegas that happened in 2 months. Putting it together. Another round of applause. Come on, you can do better than that. All right, let's try. Applause for Michelle. Look at this beautiful girl in that gown with the crystallized embellishments. The head wrap looking like a Dolcezza swimsuit model. Oh, look at this girl. She looks good. She looks great, man. You're so lucky. You're lucky. I feel cheery right now. So let's get another round of applause for Olivia. Baby Olivia. And it's coming. Yeah, put it out for baby Olivia. She's already making waves. She's already making history. She's going to be my first niece.
Whoa,
guys. Watch out, guys. I've been working out. She's going to be the first granddaughter to Big Manny and Tessie over there. The first grandchild, I hear, officially for Jamie, Michelle's mom. Come on, put it together. First grandchild. And most importantly, the first Filipino girl with red hair.
Yeah!
Yes! Bearing the Leoncio name. Going down the books. Wait, you're taking our name, right?
Just joking.
All right, but in all seriousness, if there was one word to describe my bro Manny, I would have to say it would be loyal. You know, he's got his friends here, his childhood friends, what, 25 plus years? Adam, Tim, Manny, why don't you guys stand up, everyone? Recognizes you guys. We got the recognition. How is the brother so I just got the best man? I'm sure he wanted to pick you guys. So, round of applause for these guys for putting up with Manny for 25 plus years. So that just shows you the kind of guy Manny is. He's loyal, you know, even when, you know, I can remember times when we were growing up, building forts, playing street hockey, playing jailbreak, outside, hockey in the cul-de-sac, that was right, with all these guys. And we were doing it, you know, we were having a fun time. And even as we got older, you know, going to the club, tearing it up. We do tear it up, people. We tear it up. But he's always that anchor. He's that anchor. You can rely on Manny. He's not ditching. He's not going and being like, you know, I got my own agenda. He's Manny Fresh, and he's staying. He's keeping it clean. So that's the type of loyal guy that he is. You guys know that. That's why you love him.
Manny Fresh.
Manny Fresh. Keeping it fresh. All right, enough about Manny Fresh. We got beautiful Michelle over here. So if there was one word that I say that would qualify Michelle, I would say compassionate, what Leilani was saying. Man, this girl is compassionate. I already felt a loving feeling when I first met you. And I'll tell you a funny story. When I did first meet her, we had a family gathering. It was Easter. My sister rented a beach house in Newport Beach. It was already a family affair. Kids were playing around. It was cool. And then I didn't even know Michelle, actually. She popped up, and I was like, oh, okay, cute girl. Interesting. All right, nice. Very pretty. I didn't know anything at that time. So then we were all making food, you know, preparing the meals. And, you know, Michelle jumped in the scene, started prepping the meals and helping set up the table and playing with Gavin and Trent. And I was like, dude, this girl's official, you know? You know, just that caretaker quality. That caretaker quality, that's really undeniable, probably the best quality that any person can have. And then, you know, after that I was like, this girl's official. So you didn't know that, and I never told you that story, but I'm sharing it now. And it wasn't fake. You can tell. Are you faking it? Because I'm here, my brother's here, she's doing the baby thing, and I'm like, whoa, baby, wow, this is like way too much already. And I was like, but she cares, and it was coming from the heart. And that's, like I said, the most undeniable trait that any person can have. So when you put those two together, we'll raise a glass.
Yes.
And let's toast this baby out. To Manny Fresh and his loyalty, to Michelle and her compassion, a winning formula for a wedding now and forever.
Anyway, it is a destination wedding, and we are super thankful for everybody coming over here. Absolutely. We know it means a lot to, you know, take a lot, take financially to come across the country, but it's Las Vegas, baby! God damn! Everybody wants to come to Vegas! So much fun! But a lot of family, from the reason we chose Las Vegas, because he lives here, Art lives here, and so does Michelle's mom. So we thought it would be a great intersection point, and it's easy to fly into. This was an awesome event for us. It was very, very emotional. I'm not sure if you guys saw. I almost cried at that altar. And I never do that. It's because of her. Because of you. I'm only as great as I am because of you. Every great man has a great girl. And you're my great girl. So I'm a big family guy. You saw my family. It fills up like 70% of this room. And the most important thing, as we have Olivia, I realize family is important, but it's the only thing that matters to me now. The only thing. So thank you guys for supporting us and our family. And have a good time. Thank you. Someone's got to say something on my behalf, God damn it.
I do.
They're ready for this.
Dance floor!
Oh, the moment I'm right.
want to say to Mr. Manny here that he's got a really good girl, and I've never seen my baby so happy, and she looks so beautiful tonight. I'm so very proud of her, watching her grow as a little girl, and now for her to be a mommy too. I'm just so delighted that she's found her forever love and her best friend, and I wish her many, many happy years.
If y'all don't know, my family called me Jay, J.R., because I'm Manny Jr.
Whoa. Okay. I made a short prayer for them, and I hope they like it. Okay. May God love Manny and Michelle. May God love you, be with you, to bless you, and keep you as happy as Max in love as on your wedding day. Wishing you a lifetime of love, happiness, peace and fulfillment and contentment as you journey in the new chapters of your lives as Mr. and Mrs. or husband and wife. Michelle, we are so happy to welcome you to our family and delighted and couldn't be happier to add you to our family of the Leoncio and Austria family. May the blessing of God be yours all the days of your life, and wishing you a wonderful life together. Congratulations, and we love you both.
It's probably way too emotional. Way too inappropriate. But anyway, so for the side of the room that doesn't know this side of the room, we all know each other because of Manny, right? We're all friends because we know Manny, right? Pat, one of my really good friends, I've known him for the better part of a decade. I went to his wedding because I met him through Manny, right? So the one thing that Art said about Manny being a loyal dude, that's for sure. That dude is loyal no matter what. No matter what happens, he's always got your back, even if you're 100% wrong. I love the fact that everybody here is because of Manny and Michelle together. We love them just as much together as well. And I think it's awesome because everybody gets to experience that and see other parts of Manny's life, other parts of Michelle's life, right? People that we don't know. And then we all come together and have a really, really, really amazing time. Last night was awesome. Tonight's awesome. The rest of the night's going to be awesome. I just want to say that I love this kid more than anything in the entire world. He's my very best friend, and when we all grow up, we should want to be like him.
Is that a mic drop or what?
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will you now still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheek? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 17. Baby, my heart is still we
Oh! turn it out. To the left. Take it back, man, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's go. Left foot, let's go. Cha-cha, man, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right, man. To the left. Take it back, man, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stops. Right foot, let's go. Left say.
Break your legs.